What's up, everybody? And I hope you enjoy this broadcast. So here we go. I'm playing the original one. And when I do get the new one, I will broadcast that as well. So enjoy this Throwback Wednesday.
What's the matter with this thing? This is somehow your fault.
Metropolis, and yet.
Maybe I was too sentimental before. I'll be fine without you.
Now stay down. And keep quiet.
We're going to take a short moment break.
I knew it.
Gotham, sort of.
So, temporal displacement? Alternate Earth?
Could be either. We may have jumped to a different dimension. Or events in our own time.
Wonder Woman!
And we're in a new altered present.
We need to determine which. Soon. If Joker's bomb detonated, we have to get back.
The Watchtower should have picked up any anomalies, right?
The Watchtower might not exist. I can't make contact.
Well, we need to find out.
Once my ring is charged, I can get us there.
The Atlantis Archives. If this is an altered timeline, we might find a record of the triggering event there.
Assuming there's an Atlantis.
It's worth investigating. Let's you and I check things out here.
Ring, where's the nearest power battery?
The Varys aircraft facility in Coast City.
Well, at least that hasn't changed. Stay low. I'll be back ASAP. Where did you say the battery was?
Carol Varys's office. Left at the next hallway, third door on the right.
It's the fourth door. Raven? Cyborg?
This is your final chance to accept the High Counselor's amnesty, Deathstroke.
Get re-educated in your boot camp. Become a puppet. Like you.
The boss is being generous. I wouldn't be. Most of the Titans died in Metropolis 5 years ago.
I had nothing to do with that.
Doesn't matter. You're still on the wrong side of the law.
Tell this to your boss.
This how things work here?
So you're green again?
Something's not right. He's Hal Jordan, yet.
Stand down. You're done here.
Definitely not ours.
You feel his pain? Not yet.
After we're done with Deathstroke, how about the three of us go talk to the High Council?
Enough! Whoever you are, you're under arrest.
Oh, crap.
getting any more lip from her. Now, who's this High Counselor? The one who's turned you into a second-rate thug?
I'll show you second-rate.
Talk. You. Now.
Okay. Let's talk about the mess of trouble you're in. And how I'm gonna knock that head sideways.
Still on straight.
Ha ha.
Damn scum. You should have killed me. Get off me.
Look, I'm not with them.
Whoever you are, they know you now. They catch you. You have the stones to refuse their amnesty.
Who are they working for?
Who's the only one who could keep meta's like them in line?
Wonder Woman. Sinestro. On my way. I need to charge my ring, and you and I are going to take a little trip.
Damn it.
I'll be happy to see Green Arrow die again. Wonder Woman, Green Arrow, now Hal Jordan. This just keeps getting better. You amuse me, Jordan.
Sinestro. Oppressing your home planet isn't enough, Sinestro.
The One Earth government is similar to mine on Khoragar. An alliance was logical. So for now, I tolerate humans. Even Hal Jordan.
My doppelganger has joined your side.
As did all who wish to live.
Straight.
too easy.
I'm resisting arrest. Again. You okay?
How?
Someone call me? Your Sinestro Corps? Sinestro's right.
Aw, damn it.
He's more effective than willpower. So you ditched green and went yellow. The color of cowardice. I'm still about order, like the Guardians. I'm sure they're very proud. Sanctimony's easy when you don't know
what
to
do. Save
it. Time to kick my ass.
Ah, damn it.
Time to kick my ass.
Beware my power. Green Lantern's light.
Surreal.
And a bit disturbing.
Yeah, all that yellow is really tough on the eyes.
We need to move.
Hiding from the cops. Aren't there any good guys here?
There just might be.
Nothing yet?
The energy signature from the park doesn't match anything in the database.
one thing you should know, Batman never looks into the abyss.
Because we don't know if they went somewhere dangerous.
Or if they went anywhere at all. Superman's right. It's too risky.
Too bad I wasn't fast enough to catch him in the first place. We'll find him. We have to.
A pleasure most rare, Your Highness.
I need information on surface world governance, history, and current structure.
Ah, for the treaty negotiations with the High Counselor.
Yes, the treaty discussions.
I'm afraid our resources are limited. Superman has been less than willing to reveal his regime's inner workings.
Tell me what you know. Recount the events of his ascension. A thorough review might illuminate new strategies for negotiation.
I am humbled, sire. 5 years ago, the criminal Joker deceived Superman into killing his wife and unborn son, and destroying Metropolis. Consumed by grief, Superman killed the Joker.
Yes. We all remember where we were that day.
Afterward, he showed no restraint. Judge, jury, and executioner, he and other like-minded metahumans quickly reined in the criminal element.
Which made him quite popular.
The surface world was desperate for strong leadership. Superman consolidated his power. He created the One Earth government. Democratic institutions were swept away.
Sire? The High Counselor's envoys await you in the throne room. Flash, Shazam, welcome.
Your Highness, it's an honor to meet you.
And to be the first surface people to visit Atlantis.
Yes, we have important matters to discuss. The treaty.
The final draft. Superman is glad you agreed to his terms.
May I?
Is there a problem, Your Highness?
This is complete subjugation. Superman will rule Atlantis.
It's what you agreed to. It's what we expect.
You threaten me? Tread carefully.
We have our orders.
Can tell Superman.
He will not have Atlantis. Keep up. For Atlantis! And I meant that.
Your orders be damned. Let's not take this any further.
I want to talk to Superman.
You don't talk to Superman. You do what he wants. And you're going to do what you promised.
Superpowers.
Can't be Earth's mightiest mortal.
You face the might of Atlantis. Sorry, diplomats.
There he is, sire.
Well then, parallel dimension it is.
Who do you work for, usurper? Manta?
Damn, freaking paradox.
I'm the king of Atlantis. I answer to no one. Unlike you. Mind your tongue. You would give away your kingdom like a pair of worn boots.
To a surface dweller?
The treaty requires Superman to maintain Earth's oceans and recognize our autonomy.
You put your army at his beck and call.
A necessary compromise.
More like appeasement.
I grow tired of this. Take him. I had planned to offer you help. I've changed my mind.
Neptune. Damn it!
I've changed my mind. Now let's discuss a revised foreign policy. Kill him! What now?
They do tend to fight first, don't they? Though I may have stoked the fires a bit.
Ares, why are you here?
I feed on conflict. Until today I've been starving. I sensed the return of aggression and sought its cause.
You did more than that. You brought us here.
No, but I can guess who did.
My fire doesn't need stoking, Ares. Tell me who.
You presume to command me.
Oh, come on!
You will obey.
A fish out of water.
You're out of your league.
Yeah!
please.
Superman's reign is nearly eliminated in conflict. Left me virtually powerless.
So if you didn't bring us here, who did?
Those who would end Superman's rule. The insurgents.
Heroes?
Only one. All other heroes who challenged Superman have been eliminated.
He killed them. And the only ones left are those who joined him.
Along with a small cadre of former villains whose loyalty was bought or coerced.
I need to join my colleagues.
They're with the insurgents as we speak.
Send me to them.
How'd you get here?
Ares. Not our Ares.
We know. Meet not our Batman.
I was wondering how to retrieve you from Atlantis.
Headache?
Trying to prevent one.
It's a durability enhancer. 5U93R.
How can a pill allow...
Kryptonian nanotech. Increases the tensile strength of bone and tissue by several thousand percent.
Bats can tell you the rest later if you're having trouble sleeping. He borrowed the recipe from Superman. Supes gives it to his flunkies.
Yes. He met a couple of our evil twins.
They're not evil. Most obey Superman out of fear. Or they believe he's right and have lost perspective.
So you're the only one left?
Not the only one.
What is this?
How are you even alive?
He's with me.
Holy crap.
Unlike your Luther, I've never indulged in lawbreaking. Superman doesn't suspect his best friend is funding the insurgency.
Luthor's involvement is a secret. People critical of Superman disappear. Government officials, activists, reporters.
Well, now that we're all here, explain why you chose us.
And why you didn't ask before yanking us over. We were kind of busy.
The nuclear bomb. It didn't go off. Your transfer somehow prevented it.
How do you know about
the... We've been monitoring your world for some time. You four, specifically.
I have a weapon to take down Superman. A kryptonite-based laser that...
Hold on. A kryptonite weapon? You kill him, you're no better than he is.
I didn't say kill. It'll incapacitate him, nothing more. The weapon's in the Batcave. I need your DNA to unlock it.
The collar's working. Good. Re-education wasn't going to affect him.
Hmm.
You sure you don't want me to stay? Cal, I know you didn't lose your super hearing. Are you okay with this? With us?
Of course.
I'm not trying to replace her. I just thought we...
I know. Go on. I'm fine.
I'm going. I just came to tell you Lantern's on his
way. On his way in. Guess my super hearing is working.
Hi, Counselor. Love Diana's new look. We have a problem. I ran into Diana's twin. And someone who looked a lot like Oliver Queen. And Hal Jordan.
Find them, and any others that might be out there. I want to know everything.
Thanks for the ride. You're a funny guy. Are you sure the old gang lives around here? True, here they could be dead. Law-abiding! Bite your tongue. Interesting. My fame precedes me. in the belfry! Please, don't go!
Shut it, Clint.
Oh, did you hurt your leg? How about a broken neck to go with it?
I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. He's kicking my ass! Do anything. No. Oh, Batsy.
How about a broken neck to go with it?
Thank you.
now, my sour-faced flying rodent? Let's put a smile on that puss. Such a beautiful moment can't be rushed. Don't go cheering up without me.
Batman, it's been a while.
On your feet. Let's go.
I don't think so, Hawk Girl.
And me without my camera. I could have gotten 10 million hits.
Right foot. Perfect. Yes?
Superman, good news. We've captured Batman.
I'm on my way.
Oh, I miss him already. Now, where was I before I was so rudely
pumped full of lead?
And infamous Harley.
Harleen. A little bird told me some creep was dressed up like the Joker, fighting a Batman wannabe. You got the look, and a lot of nerve. What you don't have is the right.
Ow!
Joker was a hero. You're not fit to lick his boutonniere.
Harley, it's me. I'm the Joker. Look, it says so right here on my underwear.
Not funny, creep. No one pretends to be my Mr. J.
The love. You could feel the love, right?
I feel like myself again. Joker's dead, but you're...
This isn't my Gotham, but I'm the Joker, my dear. Am I your Joker, Harley?
Pardon? Oh! Come on, there's some people who gotta meet you. Oh, Puddin'. Puddin', Puddin', Puddin'.
Ha ha!
Okay, Bruce. Ready for visitors? Want a comb?
Nice work, Hal. How did
you... It's not him.
What?
His DNA matches Bruce Wayne's, but his vitals are all wrong. You're one of the duplicates. Tell me why you're here.
I love what you've done with the place. Arkham has never looked better. Dear members of the Joker clan, you know the truth about the Metropolis incident. Superman killed those people, then he tried to kill me. I admire the work you've done in my name. Disturbances, distractions, general pains in Superman's buttocks. But let's think bigger.
Ain't he dreamy?
Harley tells me Superman made this pill for his thugs. Then Batboys and Surgeons got some. Now we have them too. With these, a bus could fall on us and we won't be hurt. Slapstick at its finest! From now on, we'll be more than a nuisance. The barking dog will become the rampaging elephant. The whoopee cushion, a landmine. The Joker, a king. I should be dead. Thanks, Happy Pill.
From the grave? Should have kept that suit buried.
It's not my Sunday best, but it's comfortable and functional.
I'm gonna enjoy giving you to Superman.
Oh, not tonight, dear. You have a headache. Girl, you can get past the feathers. Joker. Jokers die here. So the Bat-Brat joins Superman. Tell me, whose boots are tastier to lick?
Batman's a criminal, just like you.
Nothing like me.
So you're a hero where you come from?
Oh no, dear boy. It's just that Batman corrupts young minds, while I bash them out of their skulls.
Oh, Bird Brain wanna destroy me. I don't think so.
Bash them out of their skulls.
Chill out, Bird Brain!
I have to tell Batman, there's been a death in the family.
The clinic is going to tell me I have a virus, so...
We're outnumbered. Let's go.
That's exactly what they're going to tell me anyway if I go.
You can turn that off now.
Thanks for showing up so fast, Bats.
Yeah, I could do that. I'll ask him, yeah, for sure.
Joker.
What now? Why does she hate pancakes?
What are you playing at, Harleen? What's he doing here?
Mr. J can be a big help to us.
So, you came along on our little field trip.
I'm guessing he didn't arrive alone. Where's Batman?
There's one right there.
Your eyes. Pure evil, just like his.
Who? Superman? His flying friends took Batman. My Batman. Our Batman.
Quiet, or I'll cuff you and leave you for the police.
And why did you save me from them? Ow!
If Batman's been captured, we gotta bust him out.
Batman, we need to complete our mission.
Ooh, I love a good mission.
Negative. You and your clan lay low. You're a target now. And you're too dangerous to run free. More of them will be here soon. Go. I'll catch up with you.
So you found them. A parallel dimension. Now, how do we get there?
We don't. We pull them here.
No risk to an away team. Good. Still the same problem, though. How do we do it?
With this. We're gonna modify my cosmic treadmill. Pull them all back at once.
We got some work to do.
Beautiful, isn't it?
The moon, or its light shining off your bald head.
I'm pleased you wanted to meet. You're finally ready to join our little club?
Business is bad. Being hunted is worse.
After so many refusals, why now?
They made it personal.
Must have been some party. Superman did this?
Exposed my identity and froze all Wayne Tech assets. Made Bruce Wayne a non-person.
I still can't believe he lost it this bad, even with what Joker did.
In Superman's mind, he destroyed Metropolis.
I'm not following.
Somehow Joker altered Superman's mind, so he believed he was fighting Doomsday. But it was Lois.
No.
Joker linked the nuke's trigger to Lois's heartbeat. When she and the baby died, Metropolis died with them.
Superman was vulnerable. Probably for the first time in his life.
His fear won out.
Green Arrow died trying to explain that to him.
All right, moving on. What's with all the security? I mean, he already trashed the place.
Would you take any chances with me? I need to crank up the Batcave's backup generator. You're with me. You three secure the Batcave entrance. It's in the study.
That's a great plan, Spooky, but, isn't this your show?
Splitting up saves time, and you're best suited to take out the automated sentry guns.
All right, then. Operation Thunder Eagle Lightning, whatever, is underway. Over there.
Cold.
Killer Frost.
Grundy, daytime.
Arrow Man!
Arrow Man!
Arrow hurt Grundy?
Arrow Man, yes, hurt.
Looks like the Indestructo pill works.
For the love of...
Lantern! Grand Slam! You kids have fun! Stay out of the street!
Stupid Amazon.
Wasn't very nice, Snowflake. Every other Tuesday. Tag, go ahead.
Thought that it'd warm me up.
What'll I miss? Everything cool?
Frosty. How's Grundy?
Weightless. In orbit.
You didn't.
Grundy's a zombie. He'll be fine. Let's go. It won't be long before Superman knows we're here.
So you need some sort of scanner to help identify these duplicates.
Exactly.
This is data from the duplicate Batman I'm holding at Stryker's.
That's helpful. It's still going to take a few weeks.
You'll figure it out. You always do.
Glad to be of service. No dinner this evening? Stefan has a new shipment of that Kansas beef.
Next time. These duplicates. Do you think there's a Lois where they come from?
There was only one Lois.
I've never seen the Batcave. Our Batcave, anyway. Should be. Interesting.
How did you hide anything in here from Superman? Looks like he was pretty thorough.
The cave walls are injected with lead polymer. There's no way he could find what we're here for. Sounds environmentally safe.
Sure went to a lot of trouble. Between this and the DNA.
Neutralizing Superman was not a call I could make alone. So I put the weapon in a vault that only opens by simultaneously sampling DNA from Superman's closest allies.
Our counterparts.
With my Green Arrow dead, and the others backing Superman's insanity, I needed you. Your matching DNA. It's behind there. Lantern.
A rock. You're gonna throw a rock at Superman.
Hands on the scanners.
Yellow.
Computer, begin recognition scan. That's it. Let's move.
Get your guard down at your peril.
Our Green Arrow was just as arrogant.
And probably just as handsome. And another thing, our Wonder Woman is better looking. Arthur.
That's enough, Adam. You're done.
You presume too much.
Should have seen that coming.
Only one of you remains.
Yeah, but I'm the one to beat.
Huh.
He's cheating.
Yeah, but I'm the one to beat.
Why do you resist?
Your flight's canceled. And Sparky makes four.
Damn.
Can it be fixed?
The kryptonite's intact, but the optical resonator is beyond repair. Even with Luthor, we don't have the resources to build a new one quickly.
Looks like we're gonna need some help.
Ready to test it?
Ready as we'll ever be.
System's online. I'm linked up. Flash, you ready?
I'm on it.
All right, let's crank it up. Platform should lock onto their signatures and pull them back.
Got it. I'm vibrating at the right frequency. How we doing?
Containment field's up, but the levels are spiking. Cyborg, shut it down.
It's okay, I've got it. Wonderful. Don't know whether to pat myself on the back or kick myself in the air.
But we're short on personnel. The Joker plan is reckless, undisciplined.
The chaos they create is useful.
We need more than pawns if we're going to take down Superman.
That's all I needed to hear.
You said this place was secure.
Just keep him busy.
With pleasure.
Ah!
Thinking too much, Junior.
Got you figured out. Pleasure's all mine, Slade.
Wish the other Titans could see this.
Slade Wilson. Oh, crap.
It's the man, not the machine, Luther. About to get real up in here. Wardrobe malfunction.
At ease, Cyborg.
Batman?
Welcome to Oz, Tin Man.
All right. What I miss?
It's a long story.
He took a big chance coming back here. Why?
Let's rev up your transporter, fix the laser in our dimension,
and come back with reinforcements.
I'm sure I can get...
There's no time.
5 years ago, a tragic event cost the lives of millions. Overwhelmed by guilt for the part he played in the destruction, he was driven mad. He became an agent of chaos, an enemy of peace and security. But no longer. The leader of the insurgency will pay for his crimes.
Oh, I don't like this.
At 6 p.m. local time, Batman will be executed at Stryker's Island. May Rao have mercy on his soul.
Getting help will have to wait. Rescuing Batman just became our priority.
It's a trap.
Of course it is.
Then we'll have to be sneaky about it.
Sneaky how?
The Watchtower's teleporter.
Stryker's is equipped with teleportation dampeners. but they only cover the building. You just have to get Batman outside.
Straight through a brick wall. I'm in.
You'll need a diversion to keep Superman occupied.
Leave that to me.
I'll take the teleporter. I'm the most qualified to work it. And I can infiltrate their ranks.
I'm with you.
You and me, working together? Not a chance.
The only way to access the Watchtower from Earth is the Hall of Justice.
And if your cover's blown, you'll need someone shadowing you.
I'm not asking permission.
But you will follow my lead.
Communications should be over there. Reroute them like we talked about, and I'll get the teleporter access codes. After you're done, make sure...
This isn't my first drop, kid. I know the plan.
Then stick to it.
But whatever history we have with our counterparts, you and I have none.
I downloaded your history. You've tried to kill this world's titans.
Only a couple times.
Then don't expect any warm fuzzies from me. Meet at the teleporter in 15. Not now.
Hey, Victor.
Hey.
You sick or something?
No. Fine.
We still on for tonight?
Sorry. Gotta cancel. New orders.
Since when has that stopped you?
Yeah, we've had some, wild times.
No, we haven't. You're one of them. Let's see if I can find your off
about to get real up in here.
I'm still turned on.
Cyborg to Wonder Woman. I found a duplicate of me.
Understood. We'll send reinforcements.
Wonder Woman out.
Don't mind me. Just hacking your neural network.
Hacker on.
How about I return the favor?
Ah!
for real. Like men. Fine by me.
Not cool.
Fine by me.
What the?
Pummeled. Definitely not a good look for me.
You beat me to him.
Another contract lost?
This one was personal.
I didn't think anything was personal with you.
He made it personal when he tortured me.
That's it. Got control of the Watchtower teleporter.
Can't be that easy.
When your cyborg tried to hack my neural network, he exposed his security protocols.
You stole his password. I'm actually beginning to like you.
Where are you going? The plan was to...
I won't be long.
I don't know. If he said it was okay, it was good enough for me.
Yeah, I asked myself, what if what happened to Lois happened to Iris?
It made sense at first. Bad people got what they deserved. But now?
Superman's not actually gonna kill Batman. He's just bait. To catch the real Batman.
And then what? Remember what he did to Green Arrow?
Something's not right. Teleporter's offline.
Somewhere you need to go?
How did...
You're gonna lose, hero.
Hey,
annoying. You're gonna lose, hero.
Superpowers.
Still just a kid.
Deathstroke. Stop what you're doing.
It's not what I'm doing. It's what I've done. Finale's coming, and you got a front row seat. We gotta get moving.
What'd you do, Slade? The reactor's gone critical.
First rule of warfare, take out command and control. This satellite's the key to Superman's regime.
Damn it, you've jeopardized the entire mission.
Superman's my priority, not your Batman.
Batman, this is Cyborg. We have the watchtower, but we've got a problem. The reactor's gonna blow.
Can you stop it?
It's a runaway. You have 90 minutes.
We're almost in position. Batman out.
I like to teleport everyone off.
Nice work, gentlemen.
Got my hands full, Luthor. What do you want?
I need Deathstroke.
For what?
I've learned that Ferris Industries has prototype technology that may allow me to re-weaponize Batman's kryptonite. I need you to bring it to me.
Does Batman know about this?
No, he would have insisted on using the weapon himself. I need to do it. Batman is the face of the insurgency. If he dies, it dies with him.
Lex Luthor risking his life to save Batman. I want to believe it.
Send over the coordinates.
Pull into position. Any law enforcement you can.
Yes. I'm on it.
Yes, sir, Bat. Can I pick up your dry cleaning, too? Wax the Batmobile?
Edom.
He's gonna kill me.
Worry less about him. Sweetums. Let's go.
I can probably fix it, but I don't know how long it'll take. Parts of the control panel were designed to work with Cyborg's neural implants. We have to keep trying, Barry. This may be their only way home.
Make this quick, Frost. I'm needed at Stryker's.
I've discovered anomalies.
Like tears in the fabric of space-time. I got your message. Get to the point.
I think these are places where the duplicates arrived. This one may be the source of the transfer.
The insurgency?
I don't know yet. It's just a theory.
Superman doesn't want theories. He needs facts. Why did you come to me with this? Send the coordinates to Flash. He can confirm your theory faster than anyone.
Done. Is there a...
Nice detective. But you're too late. Too easy. Your tactics are one-dimensional.
Yes, they are.
I knew your lasso wouldn't hold you for long.
You were offered amnesty, Deathstroke. You should have taken it.
And missed my chance to battle Superman's rebound girl?
How dare you? I'm an Amazon!
An obsolete race with predictable techniques. Give me a real challenge. Surprise me.
Wow.
I'm not impressed.
Oh, that was a close one.
Cyborg, I've got it. Send me to Luthor.
Roger that. Hope it was worth it. Batman, you ready?
We're down to 45 minutes. We're in position. Commence assault. There they are. We're getting closer. Stay alert.
Hello, Bruce. Still as handsome as ever.
Save it, Selina.
Sorry, Bruce. I joined him to protect you. He said if I helped find you, he'd...
Spare me.
I didn't believe him, but it bought us time. I misdirected him.
Small comfort for the ones who died in my place.
Damn it, Bruce. Do you have any idea what I... Do you think I'm here by coincidence? Let's leave. We can be free of him. Be together.
There is no we anymore. I have a job to do.
So do I.
You're testing my patience.
So do I.
Thank you. Stand down, Selina. You joined the wrong side, Selina.
He took you in, trained you. Sure, he can be an uptight jerk, but you abandoned him for Superman?
I'm not Dick Grayson.
This is Damian Wayne.
Wayne?
His son. But Superman's been more of a father than you ever were.
You stopped being my son when you killed Dick Grayson. He was my son.
Faster.
You're not me.
That wasn't fair.
He was my son. Dead to me.
You okay?
Let's get moving.
Ah!
play too?
So you're what all the fuss is about. I could say the same about you.
Can't fight it. Next one might not miss.
Raven.
Surrender, Batman.
Archery's a hobby.
I'll apologize later. Raven, show yourself.
Don't tell the others about this, huh? Easy there, tough guy.
Can you walk? Get him outside.
I'm not leaving
you. Just go.
Well, look what I found. Time to end the insurgency.
Come
How's that even possible? What the hell?
Time to end the insurgency.
You're testing my patience.
Job.
Superman is the enemy, Hal, not me.
Isn't this the part where we disappear? Damn.
You thought you could fool me, Bruce? Like he did? This isn't about Joker. It's about you. I perfected this world. So many lives lost because I held back when I should have used all my power.
For what? To control? To oppress?
I could have prevented Metropolis. Saved my family.
Crime took my family too, Clark.
If you weren't the gun, now. Watchtower.
Yeah.
Details from Stryker's Island are still sketchy. Insurgent forces attacked there nearly 90 minutes ago.
What? Andre's there now? Let's go live to Andre Garcia. Andre?
Thanks, Rob. It's chaos out here. High Counselor Superman and his One Earth forces are battling waves of giant insect-like sea creatures. The metahumans are holding their own, but the regular military is in disarray.
With Batman in custody, is there any sign of who's directing this attack?
No idea. Can't see enough from our vantage point.
Have the creatures breached the prison's defenses?
Doesn't look like it. So far, the fighting is focused on the prison's...
Seal appendage armor. Activate reactor core. Begin pre-flight check.
All systems nominal. All inputs tethered. Neural command schema now online.
Damage assessment.
Reserve energy drain. Engaging solar recharge. Propulsion system offline.
How long?
Full restoration in 15 minutes.
Damn.
Humpty Dumpty fell through a truck. Humpty Dumpty's suit is all...
Love the color. Matches your eyes.
It is quite spiffy.
Unless you want Superman to succeed, step aside. Both of you.
You trying to beat Superman? Your bestest buddy?
A deception. Created so I could aid the insurgency.
Well then, how about we share? Be a doll, will you? Help Mr. Luthor out of my suit.
With pleasure, hun.
I don't think so.
When will they ever learn?
Do yourself a favor, Harleen. Stay away from him.
She can't quit. She's fired. Can't have your stink rubbing off on me.
What?
Oh, don't worry. There's a generous severance package.
Joker!
No, no, go save the world. I've got this. Ha!
You'll thank me for this later, Harleen.
Yeah! Your little jumpsuit okay?
Your humor eludes me. Maybe Superman had the right idea about you.
Try to kill me? I'll slice that grin off of your face!
Harleen, no.
He was gonna... I can't believe I fell for him again.
He knew exactly which buttons to push. It's not your fault. It's what he does. Outgrown him.
There they are. Over there. Back off through the dirt.
Easy, guys. He's on our side. Turns out he wasn't.
Take care of him. Keep him locked up this time.
That'll be the least of it. These guys will keep causing trouble. Go get Superman.
Just the thing.
Green Lantern, go help Wonder Woman.
Really?
I'll handle these two. Go.
Your nth metal belt. Give it to me.
A source of my powers? Like hell.
I'm giving you a chance. End this without further bloodshed.
Too late.
You're done, Hawk Girl. Overmatched. Like I said, overmatched.
Shield.
Since when are you with them?
Since the day Superman decided to herd us like sheep.
He only wants what's best for us.
We aren't his playthings. And he's no god. No good comes from hero worship. Status?
Internal circuitry 60% damaged. Flight mode is offline.
Again? What did I miss? The watchtower?
Affirmative.
Casualties?
All personnel safely evacuated. Superman was in the blast radius, but is unharmed.
Well then, may fortune favor the foolish.
I see him.
Maximum weapons range, 1,500 meters. Weapons lock in, 7 seconds. 5 seconds. 1 second.
You betrayed me.
Who betrayed whom?
I gave you peace.
Your peace. Your peace is a joke.
The duplicates.
They've incited insurrection.
We must suppress this filth.
Willfulness leads to anarchy. It cannot be allowed to spread.
I made them safe. Shielded them. But are they grateful? Do they appreciate my protection? No. They whine, complain, side with those criminals. If they prefer chaos, I'll give it to them. Metropolis and Gotham, I'll flatten them. Set an example. Then, I'm finding the dimension these duplicates came from. They'll pay for interfering.
Wait, we're wiping out whole cities? Invading worlds and other dimensions?
You have a problem, Billy.
Well, yeah. It's crazy. It's going too far.
Man's world is incapable of self-rule. We will preserve order.
No, no. There have to be limits. Even on us. Especially on us.
That's enough!
We can't do this. Have you gone nuts? Lois would never want it. Just...
Anyone else? Cyborg, Raven, take control of all media broadcasts. I want everyone to see this. Wonder Woman, Hawkgirl, Adam, you're with me. Sinestro, prepare your ground forces. Lantern, Flash, get Doomsday ready.
Take him outside.
Grundy dig hole. Grundy bury.
He was right. This isn't what we signed up for. We did our job. We eliminated crime.
Billy wasn't a criminal. He was
a casualty of war. Acceptable losses.
Acceptable?
I let myself believe we were making things better. But we're not. I can't do this anymore. I'm done.
Well, you have a death wish? There is no done.
Maybe not for you. Goodbye, Hal.
You can't leave. Barry, don't make me do this.
Anyway, guys, that'll be the end of my broadcast for now. So enjoy the rest of your evening or morning, since you would live in Japan or somewhere else. Have a good night.